it's recognition of the self-sacrifice and self-determination and you know, the skills that player has. I mean, players will always say that they want to play for the team and the team is the most important thing, but this is just a nice little bonus at the end of the season that you know, their dedication to their sport has been recognised by their fellow players and by the general public.
Yeah, it's nice to kind of relax, I suppose, this time of year. There's that much football going on, and it's the reward, I suppose, for the last 2 years for the players winning All-Stars or whatever. So it's obviously a nice trip. I've never been to Boston before, so I'm looking forward to it.
You know, it's nice to be recognised individually. I suppose you couldn't do it without your team and without your group of teammates that you had all year. But I suppose it's nice to get an opportunity to travel now with, I suppose, a lot of the players maybe that you've been going to battle with throughout the whole year, you know, and I suppose get to know them on a personal level without, I suppose, the heat of battle, as they say. So, nah, looking forward to getting over there, and obviously going over to Boston, where there's such a strong Irish community too, you know, it'll be nice to get over there, and hopefully we'll have an enjoyable couple of days.
It's very special, it really is, and as I said, it's every player's goal is to go out and win in All-Ireland, and I suppose if you ask them, you know, their second is to win an All-Star, and they think that, you know, an All-Star recognises that you are the best in your position over a given season, and you know, to be up there with the top 15 footballers in the country, it's a huge personal achievement, but not only for yourself, the family and your club as well.
They're very excited, and we hope to have a good crowd to see the game, but also to welcome their heroes over to Boston is a huge deal. And also with the expansion now at GAA Go and our games being played in a lot more different ways abroad, there's a lot more interest, so they're all looking forward to it. They've put a lot of organisation in Boston, so we can't wait to have a great trip.